Dale. Hey, ¿qué tal, amigos? Axel Pérez saludándote. Recuerda visitar myaxelperez.blogspot.com para que te encuentres con esta nota maravillosa acerca de esta nueva atracción acá en Gatorland. Y conmigo está Mark. Mark, how you doing?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Why you don't tell us a little bit about this upcoming attraction here in Gatorland?
Exciting zip line. It's going to be 75 feet in the air.
Woo!
Going to take you a zip line across our alligators and our crocodiles.
Oh.
And then finally right across a big breeding marsh full of birds and alligators. Very exciting.
Very exciting, yes, yes, yes. And when do you think this is going to be ready to run?
It's going to be this summer.
This summer?
June is what we're shooting for. You going to come ride it?
Of course, yes. 75 feet is that?
75 feet. He's 7.5 stories.
Easy for me, don't worry. And how many crocodiles are you going to have down there, you know, to catch those guys? Like,
gonna be about 130.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, yeah, we're going to be 100. We'll have special harnesses with dangling chickens for them to jump on.
Okay, all right. No, we won't. Hey, well, we of course are looking forward to, you know, to know it a little bit more and enjoy this new attraction. And of course, let's invite our readers, you know, probably going to have this information to get a light that's up.
But please, come visit Gatorland.com.
All right. Thank you, Mark.
All right. Thank you.
Amigos, ya saben, Gatorland.com es el lugar para visitar y conocer un poquito más acerca de esta nueva atracción acá en Gatorland.
Our saltwater crocodiles, so you're going to get a good taste of crocodiles. That's the second and third leg. This fourth one, that starts way back over here. These are our crocodiles, jungle croc exhibits. You'll come across our Niles and you'll go to this one. This one is almost 600 feet long that goes across here. It starts from our highest tower. A tower is 75 feet tall. And what is so cool about it is you're going to be zipping through pine trees, a lot narrower than these pine trees right here. And the pine trees are going to go past you, and all of a sudden you're going to go poof. And come out across our breeding marsh down on the south end with all the birds and the alligators and the animals. Come across and land over by our alligator wrestling arena. Land, not boom, but into one of our towers over on the wrestling arena. It is going to be, that's going to be our picture leg right there. Then we have a swinging bridge. You're going to have to cross a swinging bridge that goes across our main walkway. Right next to our wrestling arena, see some of the more historical portions of Gatorland down on that end. And then our last leg, and this is something that we learned from our friends like over at Fun Spot, that you want something that people driving by can see. You know, they got that big Ferris wheel over there. This is our drive-by. We've got a huge tower located right down here where our temporary entrance was. Y'all remember when we had the fire? We remember it very, very well. But we had a temporary entrance down here in our south parking lot. That's going to be a 50-foot tower. It's going to be a dual zip line. Two zip lines running at the same time, so you'll be racing your partners down to the finish line where our flamingos are located in our flamingo island. So that's going to be our drive-by. People be seeing people going down the fence and with the alligators. This is going to be awesome.
Okay, listen, hang on a second. I'm going over here. Hey, show. What's that? Sorry. I'm going down to watch it. This is where we start. Hey, show.
I'm sorry about that, folks. Hey, welcome. Good morning.
Good morning.
Wow, what a great morning to be out here, huh? Glad to, what a great turnout, too. We are so happy to have her. Y'all tell me if they're coming up behind me here. We're so happy to have all you guys with us here. This is probably one of the most exciting events that we've ever had out here at Gatorland, one of the most exciting expansions we've ever done in our history. And before I start it off here, I want to acknowledge a few people here. We have one of our elected officials with us here today, one of our great, great friends that always shows up. I think he's here. I saw him walking in. He's always here with us. Jerry Gimski, there you are. Hey, Commissioner, City of Kissimmee Commissioner back there, Jerry. Glad to have you here, buddy. You know, I always depend on Jerry's been coming ever since that washout at Lake Placid event back about